blue skies, sunshine, warm temperatures, look, bare arms, amazing. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying some good weather, wherever you are. And I'm trying to keep the noise down because my neighbours are just over the other side. So, what I'm going to do is Jasmine's tag. I just had it a second ago and it's clicked it off again. Give me a moment. What was your first camera that you had? I think it was a little Sony. I don't remember what make it, what kind it was, but it could do videos and stuff. But it was a bit dodgy sort of camera. Really, it wasn't always reliable. It wasn't HD either. Number two, have you done DIY that turned out dangerously? No, I don't do DIY really. Anything I do is quite harmless. Maybe paint a little wall or something, or cut in for Nigel who wants to do the painting or whatever. And make things. Number three, what question would you say would be awkward for you to answer? I would probably say, oh, here comes Gizmo. I would probably say something to do with like my emotions and stuff when it comes to my family, and I don't know, I just kind of get a bit emotional, a bit tearful, and although I like to keep it real, guys, I don't always like to be blubbering and crying over the camera and stuff. So that's usually what it is with me. Apart from that, I'm quite open, really. Hello, Giz. I've shaved Giz, he looks terrible, but he's clean now. Number four, would you give up the internet or something you enjoy doing off the net? Well, I would if I had to, obviously, but I wouldn't sort of willingly, really. I really enjoy it as my social life a lot of the times. And, I have a lot of friends and whatever, like I've said before, so no, not really. I mean, if I had to, I had to, but I wouldn't kind of do it easily. Number five, have you set any goals for yourself to do or don't do this year? Save to get married and to plan what I'd like in my wedding and stuff. The little bits and stuff. I wouldn't mind by the end of this year to be able to buy my wedding dress, so I know then that I'm sort of, purchased the largest part of, the most important anyway for me, part of the wedding. So I'd like to do that I'd like to achieve this year. I would like to find another job, because I'm not altogether happy with where I'm at, because it just doesn't suit me health-wise. I don't know where my back's going to go or whatever, at work. It's just sort of touch and go, really. So, that would be a good thing, I think. Anyway, that's it. That's the last question for the tag, Jasmine. And thank you, darling, for taking me as always. And I'm going to sit down and have my cup of tea, which I've got here. And look at this cup, this mug. Can you see what it says? It says, if the shoe fits, buy it in every colour. It's Sapphire's cup, not mine. But I think it's cute. It's just the right size, actually. Anyway, it's my first day back to work today, and it was quite difficult. taking him because he wants my ham roll. He always does that just to get attention. Anyway, yeah, so it's okay. And Sapphire's done her training, a lot of training, 14k she's actually run in training, and the London Marathon is in April, sort of mid-April, so I'm going to make sure that I go down there to sort of encourage her on her journey. That'd be great. My son's doing it, and her boyfriend Michael is doing it, so, and I pledge some money for their cause. Mario and Saf are doing sponsoring homelessness in London, and Michael's for the deaf and the blind, I think, in England. So two worthy causes, I think, and it was an honour to give them some money, really, and hopefully they reach their targets. The money that Saki wants to raise is about $4,000, I think. Saki and Mario. I think it's $2,000 for Michael. So, yeah, let's hope they do. If you're interested in pledging, it's really easy to pledge. You just press this button and put in your card details, which they don't give to anybody, and your email, and that's it. It's done. It's so simple. Yeah, so if you're interested in that, pop over to Sapphire's channel. You'll see it on my profile page, my channel page. If you look down the bottom, you'll find her channel. Check it out there. And let me know if you have, so I'd like to thank you personally. So anyway, guys, I want to go before this dog shakes himself to pieces. He really, really is excited. He's shaking.